Are you working for a realtor or something?
No.
So why are you videoing the building?
I don't want to talk about it.
So because you're
standing, I remember him.
Yeah,
you're standing. You're standing in a public space and you're videotaping what you consider a public building, and you don't want to answer any questions about it because a lot of people are nervous about you doing this.
I don't consider that a public building. That's why I'm saying in public space.
Why are you videotaping it then?
I don't want to talk about it.
Why don't you want to talk about it?
Well, if I explained why I didn't want to talk about it, that would be talking about it.
Exactly.
I don't want to talk about it.
Curious what you're doing.
I'm taking pictures.
Just taking pictures?
Yeah.
Is there a reason why you're taking pictures of the building?
I don't want to talk about it.
Okay. Because this is a security issue.
Oh yeah, I'm providing extra security.
Huh?
I'm providing extra security.
Oh, you're working for the building management?
No, but if I happen to see something wrong, I'll show it on video. Good morning.
So you're making a lot of people nervous with you videotaping the building.
Oh, they shouldn't be nervous.
Are you working for a realtor or something?
No.
So why are you videoing the building?
I don't want to talk about it.
So because you're standing,
I remember him.
Yeah,
because you're standing in a public space and you're videotaping what you consider a public building, and you don't want to answer any questions about it because a lot of people are nervous about you doing this.
I don't consider that a public building. That's why I'm saying in public space.
Why are you videotaping it then?
I don't want to talk about it.
Why don't you want to talk about it?
Well, if I explained why I didn't want to talk about it, that would be talking about it.
Exactly.
I don't want to talk about it.
So you're making people uncomfortable with you videotaping the building? With
the kind
of atmosphere that we have right now?
I don't make people uncomfortable.
You're making people uncomfortable.
Do you understand this is a government contractor's building?
You're about the closest person who's been to me. How can I make them feel uncomfortable?
Because everybody's looking out the windows and they see you videotaping.
I had a friendly wave up there
on
the top floor.
It's a suspicious situation where you don't know what you're documenting and what the purpose of that documentation is.
Oh, it's suspicious.
It could be surveillance.
For y'all approaching me while I'm in public doing something that's perfectly legal, that makes me suspicious of you. You're actually making me uncomfortable.
Well, good.
That's all we're out here because you're making us feel uncomfortable.
But I have approached nobody. All three of you have approached
because
me.
Because we're really nervous about the fact of what your surveillance capturing.
If you like stayed over there, neither one of us bothers the other.
You don't work over there, do you?
No, okay. And you're not working there right now.
I am working there right
now. No, you're standing here right now.
Yeah, but I'm employed over here.
I'm guessing you have a desk and a computer, maybe some
coworkers. Well, again, business.
That would be telling you information about what we do inside the building.
Right, but I'm saying this here is not your job.
Yeah, our job, I work for security.
He's security.
You work for security.
I work for security, and I'm out here to try to determine why you're videotaping the building.
You should secure your perimeter. And I'm not in your perimeter.
But I'm asking you why you're videotaping. You can either answer yes or no. You answered that. You said, I don't want to talk about it.
And you guys are going on. It's been, 5 or 6 minutes now? I don't know. I'm fine. You're fine. Everyone just carry on.
We're trying to determine exactly why you're out here.
Oh, you don't need to know.
What I'm going to do is we'll go to the realty company and see how much the extension is. extent of the property goes.
I already checked the GIS survey.
If you're incurring that, then we'll actually have Fairfax County come and remove it.
I've already checked the GIS survey.
So you did all your research to make sure you're standing on common property and not on a building property.
I'm very careful about that.
And you came out to videotape the building from common property because you just videotaped buildings.
Okay, we'll go with that.
Okay.
I just videotape video. Well, video record. We don't use tape anymore. Basically,
I'm sure you have a digital card inside of your camera.
I make sure I know where the public space is
or
publicly accessible space. I would, if I look harder at the GIS, I bet this company owns this grass and this grass, but not this sidewalk.
Because it's coming off.
Right.
Yeah, I understand.
Yeah.
Okay. So we'll let the Fairfax County decide.
Sure. Yeah. Okay. Hey, if I'm not here when they get here, I'll be in the area. Probably over here. I don't want to wait all day. That security guy seemed a little more knowledgeable. He still wanted to press knowing what I was doing in my own space. Alright. I'm going to the front side of this building here, and I'd let them know if they're gonna call the police. They're gonna waste police resources. I'll let them know that I'll be in the area if I'm not right here. Nice camera.